as the Vice Chair of the Association for Measurement and Valuation of Communication, APAC chapter, Asia Pacific chapter. AMEC is the only association in the world which talks about communications measurement. We have partners from over 60 countries, and we work on taking the issue of communications measurement forward. What I'm going to talk about today is a topic that all communicators like to talk to us about, which is the question I get a lot of times when I meet communicators. They ask me, tell me, Aseem, how good is my communication program when compared with the programs that you're running for other organizations? And not just that, they also ask me, what is really a good communications measurement program? And they ask me to benchmark their program with competitors or other companies that they think are doing a very good job when it comes to communications. This is where I took these questions to AMEC, and I found there were a lot of other people who were finding same questions being asked. And we decided to develop something called the Measurement Maturity Mapper. It's a tool, it's called M3 tool, Measurement Maturity Mapper. It's actually a diagnostic tool which allows you to benchmark the level of your measurement program on the measurement maturity curve. How good is it compared to other companies in the country, in the industry, in the world? And it's a very simple tool. The reason I wanted to introduce this tool here to the audience is because it's a very simple tool, free to use, available on the AMEC website. All you have to do is go onto the website, answer some questions. It'll take you about 10 minutes, and it'll tell you your scores on three levels. How well are you reporting the results of your measurement? How well are you using the results for planning? And how well are you able to show the impact of your communication efforts to your senior management? This is what the measurement journey looks like. At the basic level, there are people counting some numbers. At the standard level, there are people who go into goal setting in a deeper way. You don't have to look at all the data here right now, but the idea is to just understand what are the various levels, basic, standard, advanced, and finally fully integrated stage. And when you go to the website, it's www.amecorg.com/m3. And as I said, this tool is free to use, completely confidential. Once you register and answer some of these questions, we'll serve you question after question. And after that, it'll come back and tell you on reporting, where do you stand? You will see the red line, which is showing you the number for your company. You will see a gray line, which will show you the average number for the industry that you're in. Similarly, it'll give you the other numbers, and it does not stop over here. What it does is, it provides a clear starting point for you to say, if this is where I am, what is the next thing I need to go and touch to move forward in this journey? So it will give you next steps as well. It will also allow you to benchmark and give you advice which is practical and actionable. These are the people who helped me develop this: Colin Wheeler from Service Solutions in UK, Ben Levine from Fleischmann Hillard in UK, Paul Hender from Karma, and Michael from 66 Bytes. So five of us got together, created this tool, and it's now available for people to use. So far, 800 questionnaires have been filled from 64 countries. We have a good representation of agencies, government and not-for-profits, commercial, from 26 industry sectors, and more than half of the respondents have more than 250 employees in their organization. This is how you can get started on this. Just go to this website and start using this tool. AMEC is working on education of clients, partners, people in the profession. At AMEC, we not only have only the measurement and monitoring companies as members, but a lot of public relations firms, not-for-profits. We have people from corporate, and we keep inviting them every year to come and work with us to develop the knowledge agenda. This is all I wanted to show you today. I invite you all to use the measurement maturity mapper. And if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me. I am Aseem Sood on Twitter. Thank you.